children, in this class we'll be learning about a new chapter. I'll not say the name. Before telling the name, I'll introduce to a new person. Here, can you see Mr. Multiplication? You can see him very sad, right? Why is he sad? Because he doesn't have any friends. So he's very sad. If we all become his friends, he'll be very happy. To become his friends, what should we do? We should first know him. Like, what is his name, what is his basic, what does all he has, all these things. And then step 2, we should follow his properties, means rules. How, what rules he follows to what. And step 3, how he works. So if we know all these 3 steps, then we can become his best friend. If you become his best friend, Mr. Multiplication will be very happy, right? So, okay, we'll go with the first step. Now, before going to the first step, can you see something on the board here? Is it looking like dinosaur? Yes, it is a dinosaur. And you know dinosaur lay eggs, right? You can see some eggs here. These all are dinosaur's eggs. But the dinosaurs have laid the eggs here too, there too, there too, there too, here too, there too, there too, there too. So, totally we have to count how many eggs are here. First, let me check. Here there is 2 eggs, so I write 2. Now plus here 2 and here 2. There is 1 more 2. 2 eggs here. There is 2 more. 2 more. And 2 more. So now, if I add all the 2's, I will get the answer. That is how many eggs are here. So what I should do now? I should add all these things. Oh my god, I should add so many 2's, like 2 in the bank, missing after 2, 4, 5, after 2, 3, 4, 4 in your mind, keep 2 in your finger, after 4, 5, 6, again, 6 in your mind, 2 in your finger, after 6, 7, 8, stop, my head is gone. I can't add, keep on adding the same number again and again. So, multiplication knows what to do now. What he's gonna do, you know? Yes, he will just come here, count how many 2's are here. How many 2's are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 are there. How many 2's are here? 7 2's. And what is this number 2, right? I'm gonna write it. Now, I'm just going to say 7 on the table. What is 7 2's are? 14. So I got the answer. It's not so easy doing multiplication. So adding the same number again and again is equal to multiplication. So Mr. Multiplication has one more nickname. What is the nickname? It is repeated addition. Means what? Adding same number again and again. Okay, so that is repeated addition. So repeated addition is also called multiplication. So you know something? Mr. Multiplication has a nickname called repeated addition. But you don't call him like that, okay? Because you get angry. Don't call him. Okay, now we know the multiplication format. Right? This is how we write multiplication numbers. You can see here 1, 2, 3 numbers. Right? So, for Mr. Multiplication, these are body parts. Like a body part. Like how we have head, hands, legs. Just like that, Mr. Multiplication has all these 3. And they have name also. Like just now I said, I have head, hands, legs. So like that, these numbers also have some name. So you know what is the name for the first number here? That is multiplicand. What is the name? Multiplicand. Okay, so what is the 7? Number of 2's here, no? So the number is multiplicand. Now next number. What is the next number here? 2. What is that called? The next number has a name called multiplier. The next number is called multiplier. Okay, fine. Remember, because 30. Now I am going to change the group. That is, I am not going to take the first two numbers first. I am going to take the last two numbers now. I multiply these two numbers first now. Let me see now. What is this number? I write it the 3 × 5. What is the answer again? 3 × 5 = 15. Now I will take the remaining number and I multiply it. What is the answer again? 30. I got the same answer. Right? So this is called group property. You change your group, the answer will remain the same.
Now let us see multiplication in the activity form. So you now know multiplication means repeated addition, and you know that it can be written in multiplication fact using the into symbol, that is nothing but tables. So tables are very important for multiplication, children. Now you learn multiplying 4 digits with single digit number. So let us recap once. Example, I'm going to take 4 digits. 1, 2, 8, and 4. So you can see 4 numbers. So only it is called 4 digits. 1284 multiplied with, let us take 2. And you know you should multiply this with each and every number. That means you should multiply. First, you will say what is 4 2s. What is 4 2s? 4 2s is 8. So I'll keep it in ones place because I multiplied ones place now, right? So 4 2s is done. Next number 8. 8 2s 16. So what should I write here? 6 in tens place and carry 1 to the next number here. I finish tens place also. Now multiply the next place. 2. First 2 2s is 4, but I have carry over 1 here. So 4 plus 1 will be 5. So I finished hundreds place. Now I should multiply thousands place. 1 2s 2. So I finished all the numbers multiplied with 2. And finally, what's my answer? 2568. This is how you multiply 4 digits with 1 digit number. Now we are going to multiply 4 digit only, but with not one number, 1 digit. We are going to multiply with 2 digits. So let us take one more digit, 2 digits, 1, 2, 12. I'm going to multiply 4-digit number with 2-digit number. So how to do that? That's just very simple, children. So let me show you how. Okay, now I have arranged my numbers. So you know how we multiply 2 with all the numbers? Yes. First, let us not take this 1 now. First, let me do multiplication with only 2. So you know the answer what you got. 2. Okay. So 2 into 4. First, I'll do 2 into 4. That is 8. Next, I'll take next number. 8 into 2. 8 2s are 16. I'll write 6 here. And 1 carry to my next place. Next I'll multiply 2. 2 2's are 4 plus 1 carry. That's 5 is the answer. I'll keep here. Now next number 1. 1 1 1 2's are 2. I finished multiplying 2 with all the 4 numbers here. Yes, done. Now I am going to take my next number 1 for multiplication. Before multiplying this, I should be very careful. That is, the answer where you got, you are going to write plus on the first number, below the first number. Where you have written this first number in the right side, below that you are going to write plus. And then you are going to multiply 1 with all the numbers like how you multiply this 2. Example, so I finished multiplying 2, no? So let us keep this in the side. Now I am going to multiply 1 with all these numbers. So this is also done. I am going to take off carryovers. So now new number. This answer should be same, okay? Now multiply 1 with each and every digit. 1, 4. 4 into 1 is 4. So where should I write this answer? After this plus here, below 6, 4. Next number now. 8. 8 into 1 is 8 only. So here, I keep the answer. Next number, 2. 2 into 1 is 2 only. I finished it. Now next number, 1 into 1. 1 ones are 1 only. So I kept this here. So I finished multiplying 2 with all these numbers. I got the answer. Next, I multiplied 1 with all the numbers and I wrote my answer. Before writing the answer for the next number, I wrote plus here. So this is done. Okay. Now last step what you should do is, you have to add these two numbers which you got here. So let's add and write my final answer down here. That is what you get the answer, final answer. Okay. So let's add. I don't have any number here to add. So, I take 8 plus 0 is 8 only. 8. 6 plus 4. What is 6 plus 4? 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. So, I will keep 0 and 1 carry over. Now, 5 plus 8 is 13. Plus 1 carry will be 14. So, I will write 4. And 1 carry over to the next place. Now 2 plus 2, 4 plus 1 carry 5. And the last, I don't have any number to add with 1. So answer is 1 only. So my final answer is this. 15,408. This is how I multiply 2-digit number. So short recap, how we multiplied. We took 2, multiplied with all the numbers, we got the answer. And we went for next number. Before multiplying the next number, we wrote plus here in the first place. And then we multiplied the second number with all the 4 numbers, I wrote the answer. And my final step is to add these 2 answers which I got. When I add both, I get my final answer. This is how we multiply 2-digit numbers with 4-digit numbers. Now let's go for the classwork part. Now all of you take your classwork book, test book, page number 104 and your pen. Let's start writing our classwork. Exercise 2.2. In the middle write EXERCISE. Exercise 2.2. Leave one line, write first main. Fill one finger space in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. First one. Copy the question from the test book, children. Refer your test book for the question. First question is 8,67,932 into 0. What happens when you multiply anything with 0? The answer is 0 only, 0 property. Second one, 4834 into 0 is again 0 only. So I'm going to write the E1 as third question. That is 45 into 0 into 9. So what do you think you would get the answer? It's 0. How? Multiply 45 into 0. Answer is 0. Then again 0 into 9 is 0. So answer is 0. Fourth one, F. 88,814 into 1. Anything you multiply with 1, the answer should be the same number. So answer is 8,814. Fifth one, that is G1. 7834 into 45 is equals to 45 into dash. So when you get the same answer, even if the orders are changed, the number should be same, and the order is changed, you get the same answer, right? So you can see 45 here. So what would you expect the next number to be? That is 7834. So write 7834, the order property. Let's go for next main. Second main, multiplication. 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 In the textbook, you have multiply. Both are same. So copy the first question. I think we don't have enough space to write. So I'm writing in the next page. Write first question. 75 into 18. So how would you do this? Write it in vertical form. 75 into 18. Sleeping line. First multiply with 8. 8 5s are 40. 0 4 carry. 8 7s are 56. 6 plus 4. 56 plus 4 is 60. 6 0 60. Now I finished my multiplication with one number. So write below plus and start with the second number. Before starting, try to scratch off this carryover because you may get confused. Now let's start. 5 1s are 5. 5 7s are, 1 7s are 7. Sleeping line again and add the answer. 0 plus nothing is 0. 0 plus 5 is 5. 6 plus 7 is 13. 13. So what is my answer? 1350 is my answer. So let me write here. 1350. Now let us go for the second question. Children, I am going to take the sums which I feel that you may feel difficult. So see which question I am referring to and copy the questions. Okay. So next I am going for the E question as the second one. 976 into 92. So let's start. Write 976 into 92. Now start with 2. 2 6 are 12. 2 1 carry. 2 7s are 14. Plus 1 carry, 15. Write 1, 1 carry. 2 9s are 18. Plus 1 carry, 19. Now next, going for the next number. So write plus and start with the next number. Before that, scratch the carryovers. Now 9 6s are 54. 4, 5 carry. 9 7 ja 63 plus 5 64 65 66 67 68 8 6 carry 9 9 ja 81 plus 6 87. Now let's add this number. 2 plus nothing is 2. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 8, 17. 7, 1 carry. 1 plus 7, 8. Plus 1 carry, 9. 8 plus nothing here is 8 only. So my answer is 89,792. Write it here. 89,792. Let's go for the third sum. So the third sum, let me take a big number. So I'll take I1, okay, as third. 97,483 into 261. Let's start. 9 7 4 8 3 into 2 6 1. Now with 1, so when I multiply this whole number with 1, I get the same number. So directly I can write 97483. Now going for the second number, write plus. Start with second number. 6 3 is 18. 8, 1 carry. 6 8 is 48. Plus 1, 49. 9, 4 carry. 6 4 is 24. Plus 4, 28. 8, 2 carry. 6 7 is 42. Plus 2, 44. 4, 4 carry. 6 9 is 54. 54 plus 4, 58. Let's go for the next number. Add 2 plus here because we are going for the third number. That is, we finished 2 number multiplication. So let us write 2 plus. Now scratch this carryovers so that you don't get confused. Now go for third number 2. 2 3 is 6. 2 8 is 16. So 6, 1 carry. 2 4 is 8 plus 1. 9. 2 7s are 14. 4, 1 carry. 2 9s are 18. Plus 1 carry is 19. Now let's add. 3 plus nothing is 3 only. 8 plus 8, 16. So 6, 1 carry. Children, add smart. 9 plus 1 gives you 10. 10 plus 6, 16. Plus 4, 17, 18, 19, 20. So you get 0, 2, carry. So try to add numbers which gives you 10 first. Even here, 8 plus 2 you get 10. So you can add 8 plus 2, 10. And plus 7, 17. And then add the 6. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. 3, 2 carry. Okay, now 9 plus 2, 11. Plus 4, 15. Plus 9 is 24. Once again, let me add. 9 plus 2, 11. 11 plus 4, 15. 15 plus 9 is 24. 4, 2, carry. 8 plus 2, 10. Plus 4, 14. So 4, 1 carry. 9 plus 1, 10. Plus 5, 15. 5, 1 carry. 1 plus 1 carry, 2. Now write the commas here in the correct positions. Now what is the answer? 2,54,43,063. Let's write 2,54,43,063. Now let's go for the next one. I'm going to choose the last O one because it's a little different. I want to show the one sum. So fourth one, 78 into 48 into 90. So let's take first 78 and 48. First multiply the two numbers. 78 into 48. 8 8s are 64. 4 6 carry. 8 7s are 56. Plus 6 62. 6 2 62. Plus 4 8s are 32. 2 3 carry. 4 7s are 28. Plus 3 29 30 31. Now let's find the answer. 4 2 plus 2 4 6 plus 1 7, and the last number 3. So I got the answer multiplying the first two numbers. Take this answer, multiply with the next number 9090. So let's multiply. So 0 when multiplied with any number gives you 0. So I'll write 0. Now plus. Why I write 40? Because I have 4 digits. Otherwise it will be difficult for me for addition in the next step. So I'll write 4 zeros. Next, 9 4s are 36. 6 3 carry. Again, 9 4s are 36. Plus 3 39 9 3 carry. 9 7s are 63. Plus 3 69 9 so 66 6 3 carry. 9 3s are 27. Plus 3 30 30. Now let's add the numbers. 0 0 plus 6 6 9 6 0 3. So my answer is 3,06,960. So let us stop it till here. In the next class we will continue with the statement problems. Any doubt we will be discussing in the interactive classes. Please complete your textbook and your classwork part also, children. In textbook, in the first main, I have left few questions for you to try. And even in the second main, whichever I have not done, please work it out and write the answers, and we'll discuss about it in the interactive classes. Thank you.